Digital tools in the Microsoft Toolkit are abundant in supporting ICT for learning. Let's dig into a few examples. When conducting research on a global issue, Bing allows learners to retrieve content they would otherwise be unable to access. Additionally, the Edge Translate extension quickly translates a page into the learner's native language, while Immersive Reader provides reading support by removing distracting ads, increasing text spacing, selecting a high contrast theme, including line focus options and a picture dictionary, and reading the page aloud. Microsoft Teams also allows learners to connect with other groups around the world or subject matter experts through Teams audio and video calls. Additionally, collecting data for projects is made easy by adding a form as a tab within Microsoft Teams. In Microsoft Teams, learners collaborate to create a survey and evaluate the results as respondents reply.